All right, let's play Destiny 2 with the Blade Runner 2049 soundtrack. This is going to be quite an experience.
Mic off.
Get in that pyramid and eradicate the Scorn within. They will not take control, no matter how hard they try.
Thank you.
The Scorn are dealt with, for now, but they'll be back. And so will we.
The Upended.
My gone.
A title suitable for that which turns worlds upside down. When I was still uninitiated, I would stand guard at my post. I would look to the sky and see the two suns of my Lubre. One eternally shaded in the dark, the other always a brilliant blue. And in them, I had seen the folly of our kind. A fear of something we believed bigger than us. And a reliance on that which kept us. That blue sun that we harnessed our power from. A simple reversal of that power cracked the blue in half. Shut it off, and Lubre died. I did not know it at the time, but it was necessary. And now that Sabathun has trapped me within these walls, it will be necessary again. My witness. Whether I survive Sabathun's betrayal or not, the Upended will ensure we salvage our perfect goal. The final abyss awaits us